Good morning. It is Saturday morning. It's a little bit, well, it's 6:30 and one shower's down. One boy has been walked and he is about to get his morning ballistic.
You get in the shower and then we're going to pack up and...
We're already packed up. We just have to load it up.
And then
we're going to be off and running. So we're going to let you see how he gets his treat in the morning.
Ready?
Hang on. He doesn't even have to be told to down. He just does it.
You take it.
Him's a good boy. Is that your bully stick, Bubba?
He's got remnants of when I asked him if he wanted to walk this morning, he had that one stuck to his jib while he was laying on his rock.
So you see the one over there. There's one. There's this one. He is not, thank God,
aggressive
or protective of his bully sticks. I'm sure if another dog came around, he'd probably react a little bit differently, but with us, he, nah.
But we never put him in that temptation.
And we're just about getting ready to walk out the door. She's got her mountain bag
got
on.
Got all the foods and snacks.
This little guy, he's ready. He's not sure what's going on.
He thinks we're leaving him.
But we are not. I got the high pony today. I'm not sure if we're going to put it in a bun or what we're going to do. She's got the perfect bun. On the side. Perfect bun on the side.
If you guys notice, it's always cattywampus.
Cattywampus.
Yes.
All right. So stay tuned for more.
Otis, are you ready? Got them all harnessed in, buckled up. We've got our bags, clothes. Bubby, are you ready to go bye-byes? Toot toot. Are you ignoring me? Are you ready to go, bye-byes? Here we go. Outsy bouncy with the boy.
Okay, y'all.
She's a good passenger. Mammy's a co-pilot. Well, she's a pilot. The co-pilot. Right this second. Okay. Where we is?
We're in good old Santanella, California. I have a strawberry watermelon.
We
have to pair the device.
Watermelon limeade. Otis is melting, as are we.
We are melting.
But it's okay. We're going to get him to cooler water. He just had some ice and some water, and he did a piddle, and we're hitting the road.
On our way. Holy baloney, weather change.
We have hit the cooler weather. About 10 degrees, about 11 degrees cooler here than it is at home.
But Bubba it feels cold.
It does. I kind of got goose pimples there a minute ago.
I think I got cold because I was so hot. The sun was literally beating down on my left side for like 2 hours, I think.
Yeah, it was kind of rough there for a minute, but
we are now in cool weather.
Yeah, where are we at? Almost to Gilroy.
Here, just outside of Gilroy, about 8 miles out of Gilroy.
What do you say about Toot Toot? He goes, oh no, I hear something about sand and I just want to get there.
Wardrobe change. What did I just say?
Wardrobe change.
I think I'm drunk already.
Wardrobe. She's got the heat on.
Oh, it's hot. Oh. It's cold. There's clouds. But it feels so good.
We got a sweatshirt. We just did our last pit stop before
we're almost there.
No doubt, I've been thinking so.
coming up on where Marge curved the car many years ago. She really ate it. We really ate it. She wasn't alone. Let's see. Where's it at?
That's for Kelly Dodds, for sure.
Right? Let's see. Huh? Oh, wow. Right. This is where she curved. No.
I curved it.
Down there? We gotta figure out where we're gonna park.
Did we make it?
We're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
Right.
That
was funny.
I was
going to tell
you,
I have a friend whose
daughter's
18 has no desire to drive. So many of them are like that. I honestly thought about babysitting. Otis had a hamburger. All right. Otis is headed to the ocean. How was your lunch, Marge?
My lunch was delicious. I had an artichoke and calamari.
Yes.
And I loved it.
These beautiful homes. And trees. God, the trees are beautiful. What do you say, Doopy? Huh? Look, Bubba!
Hello,
say,
babies.
Say hi to the YouTubes. Say hi. Look at that, Bub.
Yes.
Okay, okay, but is it recording?
Counting? Let me see.
Yeah, see it counting up?
Oh, okay. You don't have your glasses.
Okay.
Come on. You ready? Let's go. You gotta be careful.
He didn't dig?
Huh?
He didn't dig?
No.
I expected him to dig.
Threw himself, all of a sudden threw himself on his back and was like, it was hilarious. And it was so just out of the blue.
Okay. You know we gotta climb back up this hill, right?
I know. I
love these sand. God, I love sand. You want some sushi?
Yeah. No.
I literally have sand in my teeth. Big stick, Toot Toot. Oh. Yeah, but you don't know what's on that ice. Could be alcohol.
You sleep good.
Sushi, Bubba. Sushi.
Bubba has to call my kid.
Bubba. He's like, Mama, I want to be off leash.
I know, but you don't want. So he weighs 110, and how much does she weigh?
100. I know. So the other one.
Not a stick.
Yeah, no, because that'll be down the road.
Oh, right.
He's like, I got sand in my teeth. He has no recall though. If he had recall, we could take him off leash and he could play, but he has none. And you see that big thing coming at you? Oh my gosh.
Look at us, cold.
It actually feels nice out.
I was assuming I'd be here 5 minutes and then want to get a lot of
right.
Touch because it'll be cold, but we'll have fun cleaning him up later.
Right? He'll dry and he'll be perfect.
Morning.
No, it's afternoon now.
Oh, Marge.
Cratch.
It's a Sunday.
Strawberry watermelon.
Ooh, I got strawberry watermelon too. Cheers, cheers.
Cheers, cheers. So, really quick, we're getting ready to head out.
We don't know to do what.
We're not quite sure. It is Father's Day, so we've got ourselves prepared.
Happy Father's Day to all you dads.
Bad. So, at one time we had a light bar right there.
Everybody
a nice, pretty one. You will see it in other videos, but we're going to let Gretch tell you all about what she discovered while she was cleaning the window this morning.
So I was cleaning the window and I grabbed this to get up on here and I felt something move. So I decided to use the door after that. So I got up here and see how this isn't round?
It snapped off. So we had to take the light bar out. We had to take out the four screws here. Figure out where the wiring went. Marge added electrical tape and then we just shoved it back in here. So we took the light bar off. Eventually we'll get new mounts here for these little guys or X&A them all together. But this is no good now because it sheared off. I mean, it seriously snapped off. I don't know if the bolt was too tight.
You can see how this one's rounded. Or that other one.
It's very much flat.
Is a jagged edge, which is probably dangerous if somebody grabs that, because look at that.
No one should grab it. It's clear up here. So,
we have a weapon.
So we had a little bit of a setback in our morning, but...
We didn't have to unplug the battery.
Nope. We learned how to do that.
We learned how to take a light bar apart.
And it went in the garbage, because it's not going to be good.
But we did save some of the screws.
But yeah, because you never know when you might need something like that.
All right, so with that, we are off and on to another adventure, off to see the parents.
Yes.
And if you'll notice, we do have our scent circle ready to put on our mirror.
Yes.
All right.
So stay tuned.
Hi.
Hello, hello, hello. We don't have drinks right now because this was a really last minute quick unwrapping of
of
a 9-line package that we've been waiting on for like 2 weeks.
I don't know how to hold this because I don't have it on track. Oh, it is. Oh, man. Wait till you see it. Look at that.
This is obviously not mine. Oh, maybe it is. Look at that.
Oh, that's so cool. How many did we get?
Well, we kind of got a lot.
That's okay. We like them.
This is yours. I can tell by how little it is. Oh, no, this is mine.
Do I have any?
No.
Did I get anything?
I don't know where the little ones are. This is another one of mine.
I didn't get anything.
I love me some tank tops.
Did Where's I get anything? Stuff?
Everything looks so big.
I didn't get anything.
Gretch, I don't think you got anything. Gosh, I got
five. Boy, I suck.
Oh, no. Okay, something in here's got to be yours. Okay, look at that.
Is that mine?
No. Can't possibly be, but hang on.
I can't hold this anymore.
Let's take a peeky.
I'm going to set you guys down. Here. No, look, it's good.
Okay, just keep going. So let's see, what size is this?
Because I got to go.
Large.
I didn't get anything.
This is a small.
What?
Gretch.
It'll shrink when we wash it.
That is a small.
Gretch.
It's a small.
What are you hollering at me
for? That thing is huge. Well, I could wear this.
Maybe you're a small.
Oh, this is humongous. Okay, so gosh, you got big Jeeps. Her Jeep peeps.
My Jeep's so big.
This is large.
This is small.
No way. That looks like it would fit me. You like my big Jeep?
Yes.
I love it. Look at that.
Let me see this.
Look at that. Look at that design. 9-line. That is huge.
It'll shrink. That's how my other
shirt. We're going to go put it in the dryer right now.
We'd be sporting these.
Oh. All right. So, again, we love us some 9-line.
So, this is mine.
We've been actually waiting for these for quite some time.
Yeah, we're hoping to have them on Saturday, but...
We did not.
March. Gretch. Hello. Coming to you from our backyard.
We wanted you to see the pretty flowers. They're very pretty.
Look at that guy.
In his natural habitat.
We have a chicken over there in the coop, but she's brooding.
She hasn't been out for 2.5 weeks.
She has nothing to fertilize. She has no fertile myrtle with her.
She's going to end up dying.
No, she's not. We're going to pull her out of there.
When?
I don't know. Maybe right now.
Tonight?
Maybe.
It's going to do us no good. So, we wanted to let you know what we did on Sunday. What did we do on Sunday?
Well, after we changed, or after we removed the light bar?
Yeah.
We drove our...
There he is.
He's protecting.
Yes.
We drove out to see my dad, and then we went and had lunch with my dad, and just had a really nice, kind of chill afternoon. Drove in the Jeep and decided at that point that we needed a sunshade for the front half of the Jeep. We have one for the back so that we can keep Otis shaded.
Yes.
Thank God, because the 2 hours in the heat from...
Well, 2 hours each way.
Actually, the way back wasn't so bad.
No,
it was the way that's down when,
that's, yeah.
that it was really bad. Because remember, on the way back, we ended up putting our sweatshirts back on at some point. But
he didn't put his sweatshirt back on, though.
No. We just had a really kind of relaxing afternoon on Sunday. We didn't end up paddleboarding like we had planned. We had the paddleboards ready to go.
We were ready. But
the 2 hour setback trying to get the light bar off and figure that whole situation out.
We were pretty tired. We were ready
tired,
to relax.
Hot. And we didn't get out to my parents till later than planned. We didn't get out there till 3:30.
Yeah.
So
by then
2:30.
Yeah.
2:30. So
it was dinner time, and we had the boy at home. He was not having any part of
going anywhere.
He was so tired.
He was over it.
So we went to dinner, lunch,
came back home, and I think we pretty much said that was it for the day. I think we might have watched a movie. Oh, we watched a really good movie.
We did.
We watched
Fatherhood. Was that what it was called?
Yeah.
Fatherhood on Netflix. It's a tearjerker. I started choking up, and she goes, "Are you crying?"
I did.
And I was like, a little bit. She goes, "Oh my goodness." And then ball bucket over here. She starts crying. I'm like, "Oh my goodness." It was a really, really, really cute movie.
It was a feel-good movie.
Highly recommended.
Yeah, it's it's a tearjerker in the beginning, and it's
at
got
the end, it's got very many parts.
But Fatherhood, yes, definitely recommend if you need a movie to watch. We've watched a couple other things.
What else have we watched?
Well, we started Mary Poppins last night. I love Mary Poppins, and the Return of Mary Poppins is really good too.
Mm-hmm. But, it's a good one.
Yeah. So, let's see. Yesterday was Monday.
It was
today
a work day.
Is Tuesday. So yeah, that's what. That's
you saw our shirts.
Yep, we showed you the shirts,
which we're super excited about. We got a new sunshade, so you guys will see that eventually. It's a really nice one.
The install of the sunshade.
Yes.
And I'm pretty sure we're probably going to get a frame for the windshield, because we've been watching them little Jeep gals and their mods, if you would. There's a few windshield frames that are amazing if you're into that kind of stuff. So
we'll see.
Definitely looking at something really fun.
My forehead got really burnt, so it's really itchy, and I forget, and I feel like I'm flaking.
Her head is burned. She has
right here
burn in her hair.
Oh, hair. I spray. So I took a shower this morning and scrubbed my hair.
That was the first time in how long?
Yeah, a long time. So I put my hair up. I sprayed with hairspray. It was very hot. It's very spicy spray.
A little bit of spice in her head.
My head didn't like it very much.
Yeah.
So we hope you enjoyed our weekend as much as we did.
We had such a great time escaping the heat. For those of you that don't live in the heat, you're fortunate. You're blessed. You're a
this
lucky soul.
This summer has hit hard and fast, I feel like. And Saturday was
such a great escape.
It was nice.
Out of this heat, because it was 50 degrees hotter here than it was where
we were.
It was
57 degrees there.
Yeah.
We were freezing, but it was great.
Otis I was freezing. I was cold.
Otis was in his prime
element.
Oh, that boy. He loved it.
We hope you enjoy the footage of Otis, because that was definitely entertaining. So
we will forever cherish those videos.
Yeah. With that, we hope you all have a fantastic week.
Thank you for the prayers and the positive thoughts and getting us to and from safely. We've made it back, and we appreciate you. Yes.
We almost had two accidents, we will say. Mm. One of them was in an intersection of downtown Carmel, believe it or not, with another Jeep. So we did not have a stop sign. They did, and we were rolling through. Thank God we were going slow, because
there were a lot of people walking.
Had we been moving at a good clip, we would have probably been clipped. And then on the freeway, we were changing lanes. And you know how sometimes people change lanes and zip in and out of that center lane? That was pretty much what happened. There was a vehicle coming, and I saw the vehicle on one side, and I turned on my signal so that he would know that I was coming over, which was not a problem. But it was the other vehicle that I don't know where it came from, but I was pretty sure we were toast. So
he went zipping around the other side.
Yeah, and driving like a terrible person.
Oh, we met a new friend. She was
and
really
we met
cool.
our new friend. Yes, she was fantastic.
We've already made plans for another trip.
Yep.
So not
a trail.
To the same location. Yeah.
Oh no, actually wine tasting. Excuse the. The commentary back there.
He's talking to the moon. Look, through the trees.
Oh, gosh. If only you guys could see him.
Yeah.
Anyways, yes. So we have plans for wine tasting, and we have plans for a trail at two different parks. So,
yeah. Yeah, get a couple more people together. And, yeah, we had a great time, though. It was very nice conversating with her and getting to know her. It was cool.
Yeah.
And Otis got to eat.
Oh.
So. I know we're trying to wrap it up, but we keep thinking of awesome things that happen. So we go to this place, right?
Forest in the Forge.
Yep, that one.
Forge in the Forest or Forest in the Forge?
Forge in the Forest. So we walk in, and there's all these dogs, right, at the restaurant.
All these dogs. Like,
the table next to us had 5 medium-sized dogs. It, like, crammed in a corner, and we were like, oh boy, okay, here we go. Little dogs, big dogs, all kinds of dogs. Otis says, totally chill. And they're like, we have a dog menu. There's a chicken, a hot dog, or a hamburger. Well, he can't eat chicken. Hot dogs are his little special treat. So I'm like, we'll get him a hamburger. He had a quarter hounder. in a dog bowl, and he drank out of a dog bowl.
He did. He does not drink out of a dog bowl.
He has a fountain with fresh water in it.
Excuse him. He's having to, you know.
Is he relieving himself?
Or is he just quite sure what he's doing.
Hey, you want to come here?
Come here.
No, he's, oh, he's, no.
Very he's much like, tired. I got to cool off on the lawn.
So he ate lunch with us, and he was the perfect little boy. This one lady walked up. He was laying down, and she goes, I just want to snuggle you. He got right up and walked to her. I'm like, you lay your butt back down.
He sure
going
did.
Going home with somebody else.
She said the snuggle word, and he was all about it. So it's Forest in the Forge in Carmel.
Yes. And highly recommended. It's a good place.
Yeah.
Tell me what you had.
I had an artichoke, and I had some calamari.
Yeah. I had a Reuben.
Yeah. And our friend had fried chicken.
Fried chicken. She said it was okay.
Yeah. So.
Yeah.
I think the atmosphere and the ability to have your pet there with you and just the welcoming of
everybody pets. Loved them, but mm-hmm. they didn't like swarm. Most of the servers ignored him.
Like, which is perfect yeah. because that's
that helps us.
Yeah. He does better that way. So.
Mhm. It was nice.
Yeah.
Highly recommended. Anything else? Can you think of anything else?
Can't think of anything else other than thank you all for traveling with us on our journey, and we hope you enjoy the video. If you enjoy, please make sure you hit the like button. If you're not already one of our followers or subscribers, please make sure that you subscribe and hit that bell for notifications for our next upload. Thanks, everybody.
God bless. While we record, Otis protects.
What are you doing, Bubs? You protecting? You protecting? You're such a good boy, huh?